And good morning, people. Welcome back to Alundra. Last time, we lost Giles, which is a bit of a shame. More for his sister than for anything else. But we have got access to the Murgg Forest now, and we are currently in their caverns, which is a pretty good thing, because they have something of ours. Well, not ours, but something we want. They have two crests. We need them, so it's time to go and get them. Hopefully we'll find it soon. Spoiler alert, we won't, but we've still got a long way to go, but we'll get there. So let's continue on and see what mysteries they have for us. Monkeys, apparently. I can't get you while you're up on them stairs. Thank you. This is a timed little switch. It just turns that up and you can get underneath it. Eventually you've got plenty of time, and there it goes. And to get back, you just jump on top of it. Hello, you. Oh, so... And... they've got a defensive mechanism. Okay. Sounds like something I need to deal with. But the reason we came there is they have to activate that defense mechanism. We can't proceed without it happening. Next is through here, which sort of gets how to put it, spoiled by that little monkey. And you can see what our foe is. Indeed, it is one of those. So, might as well get to it. So, get as much healing as I can. I won't need it, but it's always nice. And through we go. As you might guess, this fight is almost prophetically easy, because we've dealt with these things in the past, and this is no stronger. And your weapons are so much more powerful than they were in the past. And you can move around a lot. A lot more fluidly, despite the fact of the lag, which through is this. And with the Narva's charm, I take hardly any damage. So yeah, that fight, no problem at all. And for some reason, we get the boss. The boss salute. It's not that bad. Probably the easiest boss in the game at this point. For our efforts, we could have a Wonder Essence. I am not going to waste one just for that. Using that switch lets you get out. And up we go. And here we are. Heading up this way. We are just about to have a little cutscene bit. well, you could say cutscene bit, but it's just these talking. It's not any furthest one, it's Alundra. He's a bit more dangerous. Definitely not. You're... Yeah, that fight was not hard. And they really don't know it, and they left a chest behind for me, which is nice of them if I could get to it right now. But we need to get up here. Don't need to block this off because you can just jump here. And through here we go. Oh, thank you very much. And full health. Excellent. Don't remember that room down there. Okay. Alright, so that's a hill spot. Oh, and you get a... And you get them dropping down constantly, so that's not really a good thing. And there's a teleporter up there. Can I get to that? Okay, I'm curious. Oh, it leads to this area. Okay. I don't need this, but at least I know where it is now. That is a puzzle that I will be dealing with in a few minutes or two. But let's avoid them fights. And come out and collect this chest. Which is a nice item for me. The willow bow. So now we have pretty much got all upgraded weapons apart from our third wand. Yes, it is a wand. And upgraded swords. The willow bow though. Long range but weak. Charged by holding square. Same as the hunter's bow, just has a charge attack and a bit more attack power. As you can see, very weak. But one of the things it can do is... that. Okay, if I can get through. There you go. It can break through bushes with its charge shot. So, say you wanted to go down here. Stand in the middle. All set. All done. And I believe the charge shot goes across the screen. Yeah, it goes across the screen, while the willow bow, I believe, didn't. So, yeah. Last portal. So all of these should be unlocked now. They are indeed. And save points if you need it, but I haven't been needing them. Down here is actually nothing, but it's there. And another cave. Well, can we say obvious trap? Well, it is. Four of these, nothing really that substantial. However, secondary trap. And you can tell where we're going after this fight. This fight's a bit at interesting, but I couldn't be bothered to waste my time with them. So, through we go, and into this teleporter. And now we're officially doing this puzzle. There's six buttons. All of them control these blocks in the middle. However, I'm only going to need to press four of them. The first one being this one, which lowers that. Now, might look like a dead end room, but there's actually a bit of a gap there. Now, if I remember rightly, it's the top left one, top right one I need to go through. No, it was this one. So where does this go? It's got me curious. I don't usually do things. But yeah, infinitely spawning monkeys. Oh, it goes to there. Okay, well, don't need that. So through there. And yeah, this is a bit of a loud area. Could go through that one, but I believe it doesn't take us anywhere useful. No, not yet. I will be needing that one. Actually, no, let's press it and see what happens. Yeah, I think that's okay, actually. If it isn't, I'll just reset it and make it right. Anyways, more bushes. I said in the last part that this one was actually quite a decent item. I was actually very wrong. It's only a sort of strength tonic. Don't really need it, unfortunately. So, next area up here. As you can see, lots of monkeys, and as you can tell by my little equipment I just did, you can see how I'm dealing with these. Typical Murgg, they see you, they decide to attack you, and they die to magic. Or they would have done if I actually hit them, but do not break these pots. You will need them. at least one of them. Which is this one. To get up here. You can't get up there from any of the others that I have been able to see. So you can break this one fine. If you need, if you might want to try and get for crystal, but don't break that one. Unless you're on your way down. And let's see what this one does. Level down. So I only needed to press 3. The way I did it in my little test thing, I needed 4, but that's fine. Break through the bush. And this one as well. Fire still doesn't bother me, and it won't for most of the game. And could get across there again, but there's not really much point. Going this way, however, there is. This, if I can get it off, might be a good time to get the flail. Because getting hit by anything breaks your charge attack, so yeah. I'd like to do it, but it doesn't seem like it's going to. Oh well. The charge attack does one-shot kill them if they get hit, but yeah. And we go this way. And we have our bridge. I do believe you can get off at any point here if you want to, but when this place, this teleporter is your destination, don't see why you would want to. I need this one because, well, you'll see. They are quite obsessed with their wine. But that's not what I'm here for. But, yep, I'm a bit surrounded. Say hello to meteors. Oh well. And back to full health. Yeah. The captains or the yellow monkeys throw boomerangs around, so they can be a bit more dangerous because they stay on the map for a bit. However, not really that much trouble. You could go down here, but I wouldn't recommend it. There's no way actually back up. What you want to do is go this way. Push this and you have a way out if you really need one. And if you head off over this way, there's a gilded falcon. Don't need to go down there, so back in this way and up north. Right. Time to get trapped. Yeah, one of the more obvious traps. But had to be done. However, the Murgg are really, really stupid. And we've got a keysmith there. Oh, will he be important? Is there really a doubt to that? And we need to get his tools back at some point. There is no way out. However, like I said, the Murgg are stupid. We have all our equipment. One bomb. To the back here. And we're out. Yeah, I think there's a hole in their security. However, they don't come without a backup plan, and they do have guards on this side. We need to find our way out of this maze, and I will admit it's not the easiest thing to do. There are chests, and I do want some of them. This one is a Wonder Essence, so good if you need it, but you really shouldn't need it if you're playing well. I actually don't remember this section of the game too well, because it's a maze and I don't really want to know about mazes. Can't get through there. I believe there is a gilded falcon in this section of the area. And that's what I really want to get hold of. Don't know why I'm picking up money, but yeah. Well, Mimic would have been a nice 30 gilder if I wasn't already max. I'm probably going to find the exit before the gilded falcon, just to yeah, I'll take that. Dead end. Dead end, dead end. Yeah, it looks like I'm going the way to the... Yeah, because this is the... That's the exit. I don't want that. I want the chests in the area. So, luckily, once you kill the things, they don't come back until you leave the area, so you've got pretty much free reign once you've killed things. I suppose the next chest I should go for is that one, which isn't a mimic, because the monsters can actually see you through the walls, and it would have became aim active if it saw me, so just like that one. Don't need it, but it's there. Another 30 guild that I don't really need. A couple of jars there. And a strength tonic. Nope, I'll just keep hold of the little crystals. And go north, I guess. Well, up this way. I can't see that one, and really, game? You're going to do this to me. Uh, Okay. Anyway. 30 Gilda. And... give me a moment. I'm going to see what I can do about this thing. Well, it's a bit better, I guess, but no idea where that came from. Anyways, nothing there. I thought there was a gilded falcon, but I guess I was wrong. It's just I don't want to come back here and find out there was one. Oh well, if there is one, I'll have to come back. I just need to find my way around again. This is the way up to the chest. I found the exit on the first try, and now I can't navigate my way around this place. Typical. Yeah, I'm losing my mind. I'm going the complete wrong direction, aren't I? Was it up this way? No, it wasn't. Ah, here it is. Couldn't see the gap. And... round and round and round the map we go. Where I stop? Well, there'll be a staircase. And I think once we get there, just walk in there. I need to go this way. No, I was going the right way. Up and to the left, and then up again. Here it is. Right. Next time, we'll go up the stairs, and we'll see what's out there. So, until then, have a wonderful day. Have lots of fun, and typically the lag stops now. Goodbye.